Say, mama, can I go out tonight? Say, mama, will it be alright? Lord, they got a rocking party going down the street. Say, mama, could you shut up? I said, whoa, 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 whoa. Say, mama, don't you look that way? Of course I know just what you're going to say. Well, well, mama, when I don't get mad, you're gonna say, hey, go ask your dad. I said, whoa, 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 don't you look that way. Of course I know just what you're going to say. Well, well, mama, well, don't get mad, you're gonna say, hey, go ask your dad. I said, oh, whoa, 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 mama, can I go out tonight? Say, mama, will it be alright? Lord, they got a rocking party going down the street. Say, mama, can't you shout at me? I said, whoa, 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 whoa.
Side by side, we stopped for a light. A pulsing O, my baby says, hey man, let's drag down the road.
And then the light changed, and I dug out in first. But when I shifted every second, my car
exploded with a burn. Look for that oat. All I saw was two lights a mile down the road. My baby said to me, I thought the motor was all right. I said it seemed that way, but the pistons were too tight.
And that's the story of my hot rod car. It's running up to par.
Holy golly, if you wanna mashed potatoes too, do a little twist.
Chicks flipping, gasping to sigh, oh, daddy. That is all the chicks except Sandra Giles, a cool-eyed chick with a quicksilver chassis. She's looking for kicks.
Want some?
He's looking for a killer. And they both find what they're looking for. But this swinging cat refuses to sing, except with a band.
Oh,
five and a half. Got a dandy woman, carry 45 in a hand. Lord, you know that woman started shooting. Well, if I ask her where she been, she drink that devil out, smoke that night. You know she big and strong, and she ready to fight. Cause you know she's a dandy woman, boy. Counting 45 in a hand. Well, I want to start a shooting. If I ask her where she been. She's a dandy woman, carry 45 in her hand. Well, I want to start a shooting. If I ask her where she been.
Die young and leave a beautiful memory. Don't walk, slow walking or sad singing. Let them have a jubilee. I want to leave a lot of happy women thinking dirty thoughts of me. I want to live fast, love hard, die young and leave a beautiful memory. I got a hot rod car and a cowboy suit and I really do get around. I got a little black book and the gals look cute and I know the name of every spot in town. I want to find them, fool them, leave them, let them do the same to me. I want to live fast, love hard, die young and leave a beautiful memory. Cat, let me grab my hat and baby come along with me. We're gonna do some fancy stepping, we're really going on a spree. I wanna live fast, love hard, die young and leave a beautiful memory. Now you may not approve of the things I do, but it really don't bother me. But don't ever think you're gonna tie me down. I'm gonna stay footloose, fancy free. Jump back, make tracks, let them pretty gals and me. I want to live fast, love hard, die young, and leave a beautiful memory.
I had a date for the hop last night. Up to her door, everything seemed right. But to my surprise, as I opened the door, I couldn't tell the front from the back, cause she was wearing a cigarette. Woo, what a mess. The last time I saw her, man, what a shame. Now she got a shape like a name. No, show me. You can take back the sack, leave it hanging on the rack, and bring a sweater back. But when we arrived at the hop, we started in doing the stroll. I told her I wanted to stop, but she wanted rock and roll. I told her 40 times, and it really was a crime. I was talking to the back of her head. Don't show me. Sweater back. Sure would like to find the creator who covered up my baby in the skin. He must have been a woman. I keep wondering where the metal went. So won't you change the fat, have pity on me, please. Put her back in her dungarees. No chemise, please. Not for me, please. Well, you can take back the sack, leave it hanging on the rack, and bring the sweater back.
Thank you. my baby's gone. When I'm gone, I'ma live, you're gone. I'ma live where you're gone. I'ma live, you're gone. I'ma live. Well, ain't nothing left for me since my baby's gone. No.
Yeah. a beautiful sight.
Come on, come on, yeah. Come on, yeah. Come on, come on, come on.
You can monkey with your partner to your heart's delight.
Been doing time,
rap,
for 5 long years,
rap,
and I miss my baby so. But she's waiting for me, she's waiting for me, with the hugging and the kissing, all the love that I've been missing. So I know, I know, I know, I got to go. Well, a crash out of San Quentin, well, a crash out from the penitentiary, well, a crash out of San Quentin. Never, never, never gonna, never gonna set me free. Well, I made my way to a railroad track, and I hopped a freight to do it. Oh, I need my baby, and I don't need maybe with the hugging and the kissing, all the love that I've been missing. So I know, I know, I know I'll get no rest.
Crash out, San Quentin. Crash out from the penitentiary. Crash out, San Quentin. No, they're never, 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 never gonna get me.
When I reached the door of my baby's shack, there's so much I had to say. Then a tear hit my eye. She was with another guy, with her hugging and her kissing, all the love that I've been missing. So I shut the door and walked the other way. Going back to San Quentin. Never set me free.
Crash out!
This cell is small and filled with gloom, and down the hall lies that awful room where I'll go from death row, from death row. Still the roses bloom and the robins sing that my life is doomed. Don't stop the spring winds that blow, chill me so, come death row. The night is darkest just before dawn, but the dark can't hide the fact my time is gone. The clock ticks on, at last I know my time is gone. I've got to go from death row, from death row. Footsteps echo down the hall. The man in black has come to pay his last call. The clock ticks on. At last I know my time is gone. I've got to go from death row, from death row, from death row, from death row.
Looking through these prison bars, I can see a million stars. Wish that one could tell me things I'd like to know. just like they did in years gone by, before my home became a cell in death row. Just a few more hours to live, and only God knows what I'd give for one more chance to prove that I know right from wrong. But with the rising of the sun, they'll take my life for wrongs I've done in that room down at the end of death row. Every second and every breath brings me closer to my death. Soon the guard will come and say it's time to go. Only 13 steps away, they'll make me walk at break of day to that room down at the end of death row. As that gas around me creeps and lulls me to my final sleep, there is just one other thing I'd like to know. As my life begins to wane, will death come slow and bring me pain in that room down at the end of death row?
There's a man who lives in death row, praying to the skies, asking mercy and forgiveness, for if not he dies. Years without a soul to talk to in his lonely cell, fighting hard to save his life with what the law books tell. Think of all the years he suffered, still he wouldn't bend. Think of all the times that he's prepared to meet his end. There's a man who lives in death row, praying to the skies, asking mercy and forgiveness, for if not he dies. They all say he was a good boy until he went wrong. Then they locked him in a jail cell till his youth was gone. Though he may have been a wild lad, now he's paid the price, paid with lonely years in death row, fighting for his life. Once they say he was a sinner, and he may deny, but he never killed a man. Does he deserve to die? There's a man who lives in death row, praying to the skies, asking mercy and forgiveness, for if not he dies, 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 for if not he dies.
Big Mouth Bill, Big Mouth Bill.
Here's another fella I'd like to welcome to the club. There's one in every crowd, one in every pub. When there's anything new, he's the first to knock it, and his mouth keeps flapping like an old torn pocket. Don't we call him
Big Mouth Bill?
He's always putting his 2 cents in. When he's around, you just can't win. Talks like a millionaire, hasn't got a dime. Always says the wrong thing at just the right time. He's a pill.
Big Mouth Bill.
When you're telling a story, he's got to go one better. Talk about wet blankets, there ain't one wetter. He'll yell a punchline in your very best joke. He's got a nosy nose just put there to poke. He'll spend your money and drink your beer, and all that time he'll be bending your ear. Oh, he'll lend you his shoulder to cry upon. That is, till all your ready cash is gone, till he's had his fill.
Big Mouth Bill.
He can't keep a job, and it's all because he's there 1 week and he's acting like boss. He'll bum a cigarette, wrinkle up his brow, and say he didn't like that job anyhow. You know what? He's ill.
Big Mouth Bill.
His wife hasn't had a new dress since the day they wed. While she's out scrubbing floors, Bill's home in bed. Don't know how she stands it, living in that rut. Only way to figure is she's some kind of nut. But he's her thrill.
Big Mouth Bill.
Now you'd think a guy like that would get wise, but no matter how hard anyone tries, he'll never change. You wanna know why? He thinks we're all a bunch of kooks and he's the normal guy.
Big Mouth Bill.
Yeah, there's one in every crowd.
Big Mouth Bill.
A droop in every
Big
group.
Mouth Bill.
Now, when I was a kid, about 16, I'd walk for chalk. My life was clean. And Dad come up and said, let's take a walk. It's time you and I had a manly talk. Said, Mother taught you prayers and thank you, please, but we're going to discuss the birds and bees. I said, whoops, a Daisy Lou. Don't dig you, Dad, now take it slow. What about the girls do you want to know? He said, oh, shut up. I ought to slap you. Come out here with me, boy. Let's take this walk. Well, we walked through the orchard where the fruit was ripe, and he leaned against a tree and he lit his pipe, and he scratched his ear and he kind of looked around, and then he sort of blushed and he looked at the ground. He says, now you may think I'm an ignorant cuss, but the girls are a little bit different than us. Yeah, I know, boy, I married one. Thank the Lord. Said, never mistake a woman for being a sap, because they're past masters at setting traps. They'll woo and coo and hold your hand, and they'll get you up before that preacher man. Now, you'll cop out and say I do, and then, son, you're talking. Days are through. Now, after you're married and become as one, you'll find that life has just begun. You'll take a little drive, and she'll take your hand, and right there, son, she takes command. She said, ooh, watch, you silly thing, you ran that red light. Don't you see that truck? Watch that traffic, policeman. Boy, you can't drive. You make me so nervous. I don't know, son, that's just the way they are. I married one. Better not to talk back. Just don't say nothing. Drive on. Admire the scenery. Yeah, when the kids are quiet, not shedding any tears, she'll hold them close and she'll call them hers. But when they cry and flip their lids, she'll say, okay, pal, come and get your kid. I don't know, son. That's just the way they are. I married one. Now, they have a weakness for bargain sales, and if you say no, they'll weep and wail. They'll pout and cry and sob and weep, and if you don't say yes, you'll get no sleep. Just admit it, boy. Now, just give in and take your loss, and don't be confused, son. She's the boss, yeah. The sooner you find that out, the better off you're gonna be. I know I married one. Now, you'll understand as you both grow old, those passing years were trimmed with gold. Now, you've enjoyed a treasure that has no price. Those lovely wives are awful nice. Now I've done my duty and my heart's at ease. I've told you the legend of the birds and the bees. Hey, Dad, you want to know something? Man, you're real cool.
She's fat, she's skinny, and she's mine.
She's
rock. Well, the people in the jungle never seem to stop. Well, they rock all day, they rock all night. Well, never in my life had I seen such a sight. I said, come to the wild man, rock with me, let's go. Well, every little monkey in the tallest tree, they rock. Well, they rock and they bop and they never, ever stop. Well, one little monkey, she rolled her eyes and she said, my goodness gracious alive. I said, come to the wild man, rock with me, let's rock. Wild gal, she grabbed my hand and she said, my goodness, I love you, man. She said, come to the wild man, rock with me, let's rock. Well, a wild band beating out a crazy rhythm that's hot. Well, a wild gal's putting out everything they got. Well, if you don't believe what I say, will you come along, oh baby, come go today, and come to the wild man, rock with me, let's rock.
Hey, you, what are you, some kind of nut? Bop, bop, dip, dip, ding, ding, dong. You? What are you, some kind of nut?
Bop, bop, ding, 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 ding,
ding, ding. What are you, some kind of cuckoo?
No, I'm musical notes to you.
A musical note?
I made a record.
You did?
Yes, sir.
What are you?
I'm background music.
Background? I think you're a nut.
Yes, sir, background music. Ding a ding a dong, ding a dong, ding a dong, ding a bong, ding a bong, ding a bong, ding a bong, ding a bong. No, I ain't no kind of nut.
What are you?
I ain't no nut.
Well, then what are you?
Ding, 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 ding.
What are you, some kind of nut?
No, I'm no nut.
Take the road to the left, take the road to the right, take the road to the left, take the road to the right.
I was traveling a light, one cold dark night, when I came to a fork in the road. One road was the road to the road above, the other was the devil below.
Take the road to the left, take the road to the right. Which road is dark, which road is light? One road is the road to the Lord above, the other is the road to the blue.
I was born of the pot who liked to drink, right, and they might like an left, angel
take the
above.
Road to the right.
When
the
I was a boy,
left,
I had two beds, a garden snake and the other a dog.
Take the road to the left, take the road to the right, take the road to the left, take the road to the
Oh, women, oh, women, just let me be. Can't you see these oats are troubling me? You took my lips and you took my heart, but I got to save my soul for the Lord. Now it makes no matter what road you choose, the road to the Lord or the road to the blues. You walk the long, each road you go, to save you when you tumble below. One road to the Lord above, the other is the road to the blues. One road to the Lord above, the other is the road to the blues.
beat me. I got to go around wiping windows on the automobile to try to get myself a decent